ARES Kudo runs in your internet browser. Nothing to install, it is fully cloud-based. With ARES Kudo, you can view, share, and edit DWG or DXF files. This video will mostly focus on the experience for the Onshape users. ARES Kudo is fully integrated with Onshape, but you can also use ARES Kudo for files stored Google Drive, Box, or Dropbox. If you're an Onshape user, you probably already noticed that ARES Kudo is the default viewer for the DWG or DXF files you upload to Onshape. If you click on any of these files, Onshape will automatically call ARES Kudo as a viewer. To modify this file, you would need to subscribe to ARES Kudo. We'll come back to that in a minute. But at first, we make it easy for you to view the file. First, you may switch between the different layouts of your drawing. On the right, you will also find palettes for showing and hiding layers or checking the properties. On the left, you will find a toolbar with some additional commands. You may also measure the distance between two points or export to PDF. Now, let's see what are the editing features that the ARES Kudo subscribers can get. First, you can activate the free 30-day trial by creating a Graebert account. For this, go to kudo.graebert.com and create your account. We will send you an email with a link that you need to click, and after you can come back to kudo.graebert.com with the login and password you created. As ARES Kudo runs in the cloud, you can log in from any computer. After your first login, you will be invited to connect to a cloud storage. And this is where you will select Onshape to link ARES Kudo with your Onshape account. This way, you will be able to use ARES Kudo to browse and modify the files you have uploaded to Onshape. Let's open the same drawing. The ARES CAD software uses the DWG file format natively, so you can work directly in this format. On the left, the toolbar is highlighting some features, but you can find more from the menu. This includes the most typical features to create new entities or to edit them, as well as annotation tools, and even more complex features such as hatches or block insertions. You may also simply launch a command by its name. Let's try, for example, with the command mirror. If you pay attention, you can see I can use snaps and tracking. If you're familiar with DWG editing, this should look very easy to use. Now, let's make a copy. And finally, we can use the properties palette to not only view, but also edit properties. Let's, for example, change the color of this selection. If you pay attention, there is no save button. I can undo my changes, but otherwise they are automatically saved and synchronized with your Onshape documents. As you remember, the data stays in Onshape. But there is more. When you buy a subscription for ARES Kudo, Graebert is in fact selling you a trinity of solutions. This includes the cloud version, ARES Kudo, but also a desktop version named ARES Commander, and a mobile version named ARES Touch. The login is the same for the three solutions, but you pay only once. If you activate the trial or buy a subscription, I warmly invite you to install also ARES Commander. ARES Commander runs on Windows, macOS, or Linux computers. You will find even more DWG editing features, including the 2D features we found in ARES Kudo, but also 3D modeling features. This palette on the right is powered by ARES Kudo. So if you connect ARES Kudo to Onshape, you will be able to access and modify your files from ARES Commander. ARES Commander is working in synergy with ARES Kudo and ARES Touch. As an Onshape user, you may use ARES Commander to work offline on DWG drawings. You may also use it for the 3D features that are currently not available in ARES Kudo. Again, ARES Commander is fully integrated with Onshape, as any modification I make on this file is synchronized. To learn more, feel free to visit the page kudoforonshape.graebert.com.